I don't really watch that much porn either.
Yeah, I think I don't feel 100% comfortable watching porn, though.
I've never really been into porn anyway.
Nigga, you be making your own porn and watching that.
I watch
that.
My own porn. I don't want to watch other people. It's just
wait a minute, so you lost all this weight and now you're doing porn?
Before he lost the weight.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Listen,
this
I was 450 with sex tapes. You understand that?
Hold on.
You got to find the dick.
I don't understand. I'm going to see that porn.
Hold imagine on. The beginning of the porn and she's just like, all right, this has been like 30 minutes.
Search. Yeah, dude.
Swimming through belly.
Are you sure it's there? Oh, yeah.
No, it's there.
Dude, that's hilarious to watch. Absolutely. Your dick raise your stomach off of you.
I'll tell you, that'd be the reason because people always ask me, like, they'd be like, yo, why'd you lose weight? And they'd be thinking it's like some big, like, epic reason. And it was really just to get my dick back. Like, that was the only.
Dick game was trash?
Yes, it was not good.
So it was hard to stay up or what?
No, it would stay up, but it just.
It got fatter.
No, your dick gets smaller when you get bigger.
Is it the perception or really?
Like, no, let me tell you as a dude.
Measurements?
I was waking up with less dick than I was going to sleep with on certain mornings.
Why? You were in a recession.
Yeah, for real. And this shit was trash. You wake up like, what the fuck?
Damn, 27% again?
How much dick was there when I went to bed.
The third quarter in a row.
And I'm telling you, there's no good sexual positions. Like, I had a chick try to ride.
So you had to lose a weight to put your dick in low power? Yeah.
Hold on. So this dick thing, so every other part of your body gets fat. Your head gets fat. Your ankles get fat. Everything gets fat.
Your dick goes away.
Your dick goes away.
I felt as if my stomach was holding my dick hostage. It was going away. I had to free my dick with diet and exercise.
So you start losing weight. And your dick starts
coming back. And I was going on a revenge tour, going back to all the women. I mean, like, because you know, like, women are different. When women lose weight and you wasn't fucking with them, they'd be like, fuck you, you were trash. Yeah, like, I was like, nah, I was trash. But come get this dick now, though. Shit different, though.
I'm not gonna hold it against you.
It's lit, so you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that was definitely the biggest motivation for losing weight. Like, cause I couldn't fuck, bro.
Really?
Yeah.
Did they change their tune? Were they like, was it like one of those Yelp reviews where it's like,
absolutely.
I actually came back?
Yeah. And it's like, so now like all the old chicks that I used to mess with are trying to come back, like new chicks trying to get in the game. But I said, fuck all that. I got in a relationship.
Now, this sex positions when you're wearing when you're weighing 450.
You have one.
Four. Which is back.
Doggy style. That's it.
Oh, you don't lay on your back?
No, she gonna sprain her hip.
I had a chick try to do that. She dislocated her hip. You, like, trying to do
you
that.
Have
just
to be
think
a
about
gymnast.
This. If you gotta lay down and you 486 and she gotta straddle you, it's like riding a double
seat. That was like being
horse.
On a pommel horse.
For real. Like, for real.
She gotta dismount.
Like, it was tough, and it was like, you know, you try to get on top, you taking a chance. I told this story on one of our podcasts. Like, a chick was like, you know, because when you're big, you don't want to let all your weight go. And so a chick was like, she was like, no, those other bitches act like that. You give it all to me. Give it all to me, daddy. I said, what? She was like, put all your weight on me. I said, all right. So I put it on, and as soon as I did, she was like, wait. Wait, but not all of it. Wait. God damn it. Somebody get this thing. Like, so she didn't know what she was asking for. So.
You mean when you're on top of a girl?
It wasn't.
You don't let
look.
All the weight go on her.
Big dudes know. You hold your arms up like this. So you don't. But she wanted me to just kind of just really.
So you
just,
basically planking.
Yes, I was planking the whole time.
Your core probably was super strong back then.
Yeah, it was. But the dick was trash though. So.
The dick was trash. But now the dick is on point.
Man, I'm.
You lost how much again?
So I started at 486, and as of a couple days ago, I was 262. So
That's crazy. Then you went. How'd you do it? You dieted?
Well, no, that's the thing. That's the thing. So people would be thinking I cheated the system because I got weight loss surgery. So I got weight loss surgery in 2015.
They think you cheated too because you cheated. What are you talking about?
They think I cheated. Hey, this is how I cheated.
See how he gets on funny? I'm making sense.
How that's not cheating?
Because see, this is the fucked up thing. Because so I got weight loss surgery. I got the gastric sleeve. Yeah. So yeah, I started losing weight, but people don't understand. I have what was called like basically a transfer of addiction because I couldn't eat food anymore, but then I started drinking. So I was drinking like a bottle a day. And so then it was like a whole thing. I became like a whole functioning alcoholic. Went to rehab.
Yo, Doughboy was.
No, that's not accurate because you were not functioning. I know Doughboy from Wildin' Out. Doughboy and I were on Wildin' Out together. Yes. He was cool. We were cool. I'd make fun of him for being fat. He'd make fun of him for being brown. Whatever. That was a relationship. But then we would go. We would do these colleges together.
Oh yeah.
And anytime Doughboy was at a college with me, and I went to the hotel. They were like, "You want one king?" I was like, "Nah, Doughboy gonna have his own fucking room. Give me two doubles." And every time Doughboy would pretend he had a place to stay, and then at the end of the night he'd be like, "Yo, man, where you staying at?" Every fucking time.
Absolutely.
Every time.
Just come hang out for a little bit. You got HBO on yours.
Why are you taking a shower, hey, man, bro? I was just hot. Hey, it man,
wasn't that. This couch ain't gonna sleep on itself.
The fact that you willingly went out of town, like, with no,
let me. He's a good guy.
Oh, that was your plan. Yeah, I'm gonna just lean on my boy here.
And I knew.
Yeah. The fact that you went from getting your right size bed to just, let me just go out and get these two beds out of the way.
This motherfucker be homeless, man. Come on. Yeah. Ain't nobody give his big ass money.
Yeah, it was bruh, tough.
Doughboy has that effect on people. What's people want to help. People want to help. Doughboy got $15,000, mm-hmm, from Russell Simmons at All Death for losing 200 pounds. And he lost 100.
I didn't know. I was trying to figure out how to get there.
As soon as I said that,
and
I was like,
"You just took the quickest route."
I was like, "Russ fled to Sri Lanka so goddamn fast."
Come on, man.
One hashtag, me too. He was like, "I'm out of here. Let me meditate with these Thai motherfuckers."